In this video, I'm going to show you how you can scan from your Canon inkjet printer. Now, this solution will work for almost any Canon inkjet printer. So there are two ways how you can do it. So first, you will need to go to your Windows icon here, click the Start option, and then you're going to go to the Microsoft Store, and then you're going to search for Canon inkjet. Okay, so this is the app that you need to install, Canon Inkjet Smart Connect. I already have this app installed, so I don't need to install it. Or you can do it on your internet. So all you have to do is search in Google for Canon Inkjet Smart Connect. And for the option that says Microsoft app, you want to click on that. And then you can install it from here, from the Microsoft Store online. You can just click install. Okay, so I already have the app installed. Here it is. So let me go to the home of the app. So this is the Canon Inkjet Smart Connect. So it shows that my printer is connected and is online. You will need to add your printer and connect it. And then once you do that, up here you have the scan function. So you can click scan, and then you can click your document type. Mine is letter. You can choose your resolution. You can say if it's a photo or a document, and then put your document in your scanner, and then you want to click scan. So right now it's scanning, and then once it's finished, it will pull up the document that you have just scanned. You can actually rotate and crop it if you want. You can rotate left, right, you can slant it, you can add aspect ratio to it. So you have a few options there. You can slant it if you want to or not. So you can make some adjustments there, and then you can save it in different formats as a PDF, as a PNG, as a JPEG. And if you have multiple pages, you can save all pages or just save the front page. And then you can do the option to save it in save multiple pages on a single file or not, and then you click save, and then you will have your scanned photo. And you can find this inside your documents. You find the scanned image in the images portion. Okay, or if you like to download it somewhere else, you can choose where to download it. But if it was an image, it would be in your pictures folder, in your images folder. But for this one, you can name it and choose where you would like to save it. And then you save. But I'm just going to keep it in downloads for now, keep it as is, and just click save. Okay, so here we are. You can take a look at it. And if I look in my downloads too, it should be in there. So make it my downloads. So here it is in my downloads. And here is the scanned picture. I didn't align it properly or anything, I just scanned it. But I could have adjusted it to make it look better. But just for the purpose of this video, I'm just showing you how you can scan your document. So when you're doing it, you want to adjust it properly to make sure that it does scan properly. Okay, I hope this video was helpful for you. Please like and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.